Hello, man. This is probably the easiest way to show you how to do this. So you go to your Facebook, blah, 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 blah. And there he is. Let's say, okay. I'll pick something random that might make sense for any of my want to share somebody else's share the middle one, not now public, but share. Then you drop this down, share on a page you manage, have a list of all the pages you manage, including the Arizona Desert Museum. You could post as yourself. They could post as another page, but that doesn't make much sense. So in this case, you want to post this way. Since I'm going to post this to one of our personal business pages, so now we go to Click Magnet Internet Marketing, posting as Click Magnet Internet Marketing, post. Now I'm committed to share it. I'll be here probably on Thanksgiving too. Or maybe asleep. So then you see that Click Magnet shared it. Published by myself, but only admins can see it that was published by myself. So that's how you do it. You just make sure you select which page you want to publish from and which publish to. I hope that helps. And just give me a call or stop by if you